Hey everyone, Kenny Wisdom here for On the Bubble, welcoming you to another card of the day on PKMNcards.com. Landorus from Furious Fist, a new card. Let's look at it. Let's see, it's 120 HP fighting type basic for one fighting. It can do 20 and attach a basic energy card from your discard pile to one of your bench Pokemon. And then for fighting colorless, it does 90. For Sky Lariat, two times weak to water, no resistance, one retreat. So this card's interesting. When this card first came out, it was in Furious Fist, which was obviously the big fighting set, and the fighting deck was talked about a lot, using Landorus and Lucario and everything, and that deck would prove to be fine. Definitely overhyped, Landorus and Lucario were both thought of to be too good, and they turned out to be just fine. They didn't really win any tournaments, kind of on the lower end of the big tiers back then, but you can't really begrudge anyone for playing that deck. It was fine, it was powerful. But it was interesting because a lot of people had this Landorus in their deck, just based on the fact, it's a non-EX, so you can get it on Safeguard. It can attach basic energy from your discard pile. It was kind of thought of as the Yveltal. There's a non-EX Yveltal that does pretty close to the same thing. So people, naturally thought, hey, fighting doesn't usually have a lot of acceleration. This can, get me out of tough spots or just build my guys up early. But it would actually turn out to be Hawlucha. Let me show you guys Hawlucha real quick. That would end up being played. This guy. There was only so much room in those decks for kind of your not big EXs, for the kind of Pokemon that were going to attack but did something else. Landorus EX and Lucario EX are there just to do, just attack, do big damage, do big numbers, and then you have some amount of space for cards like Hawlucha or Landorus that don't do the most damage, have some other kind of advantage to them. And as you can see, Hawlucha doesn't apply weakness or resistance and can do 60 damage to an EX for one energy. And 60 might not seem like a lot, but when you start considering that you have strong energies in your deck and Muscle Bands and Silver Bangles, you can see that it can do quite a lot. So most people ended up picking Hawlucha over Landorus, and rightfully so, I think. Landorus certainly has a place, but like I said, there's just not that many slots in those decks for cards that don't do a lot of damage, and Hawlucha is kind of the best of both worlds in that it's a tech card, it has free retreat, and it can actually do a lot of damage if you invest a lot into it. So pretty interesting to get a new semi-playable card. We haven't hit that in a while. So my name is Kenny Wisdom. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you tomorrow.